My name is David Siegel.
My name is Jacqueline Siegel.
I am the founder, CEO of the largest timeshare company in the world.
I'm a 43-year-old mother of eight.
I thought she was the most beautiful girl in the world.
It took me a while to fall in love with him.
We have a great relationship.
There's 30 years between us, but he doesn't need Viagra. At least there is that option if he does, like, I don't know, if 10 years from now.
We never sought out to build the biggest house in America. It just kind of happened.
It's bigger than the White House.
2 tennis courts.
30 bathrooms.
Full-size baseball field.
10 kitchens.
Antique furniture.
90,000 square feet.
Oh, my God.
No, that's not my room. That's my closet.
No way.
Nothing's really normal about this life.
We're in line to do $1 billion in sales for the year. We're on top of the world. And it came to a screeching halt.
The market fell over 700 points.
I would say it's touch and go right now.
We don't talk about financial problems. I guess I'll have to watch the movie to find out what's going on in my life.
Everything changes.
This is almost like a riches to rags story. She knows we need to cut back, but she's still compulsive.
What time is it now?
Well, if I could afford a watch, I would tell you. Bankers are like vultures.
Our big problem is Vegas.
Our lenders have made it very clear that he'll have more money than he knows what to do with. He can go back to building his house if he turns over this building.
Over my dead body.
You can buy the palace that timeshare mogul David Siegel already wants to sell.
Just think of the bright side. You might not have to clean this house.
The American dream is raising way up above what you started with, and that is what she has done.
When you're down is when you find out who your true friends are.
You get strength from your marriage?
No.
I'm in this fantasy world, you know, until reality hits.